I actually woke up feeling hungry. What is going on, guys? Welcome to another episode of the Diabuddies Daily Hustle. I am your host, Ali ABDUL-Kareem. It is Tuesday morning, and as you know, yesterday was day one of the new challenge I'm creating where we don't snack after dinner. And it's 9:20 a.m., and I'm like, my body's like, all right, where's breakfast? I don't eat breakfast, so that's really odd, but I actually woke up feeling hungry because of how much I didn't eat at night, and I probably only had, I want to say, less than 1,800 calories the whole day yesterday, and yesterday was a rest day. Today is not a rest day, so, but I'll have an earlier lunch, and I'll maybe show you guys that if, because I'm really going to decrease my dose from 4 units, probably 3 units of Novolog, and follow the law of small numbers, and stay tuned day two.
I don't know if this is a Dexcom.
Yup.
11:09 p.m. We got 4 sliced turkey bacon, 3 eggs cooked in butter, some egg whites, a little bit pistachios, vitamin D, cucumbers, coffee.
Exactly like yesterday, because that kept me pretty satisfied till like 3 or 2. I took 3 units of Novolog because I took 4 yesterday and 2 of R, and I went like low twice, and I'm happy that I'm in the 3 range taking little amounts, and I'm about to eat. Let's go. It's 1 p.m. on the dot. I just got home from a meeting in the bank, and Dex was reading like 112 arrow up like an hour ago, and I was like, uh-oh, like slightly up, and now it's reading 139. Blood glucose is 150. Just, I don't know if I didn't pre-bolus well enough. Like, I took 4 and 2 units of R for that same meal, and I do overestimate how much. Like, I'm still full from that meal. I thought it was a little too much. Maybe I could have took out some cucumbers, less egg whites, but I'm probably going to take 1 unit of Novolog in the shoulder just to bring me down. Update, it's about 4 o'clock. I'm walking to the gym. My last correction bolus was about 1:30 p.m. Right now, 1:34. Dex is reading 1:29, so no more bolus till probably after the workout. Well, not even after, just going to have a 20-minute walk to the gym. It's kind of irritating me, but it's like, I took down 1 unit of Novolog and then took away the 2 units of R, thinking that was gonna keep me stable, but it wasn't. So, first you don't succeed, just get up and try again. See you soon.
All right, blood glucose was 130 like 10 minutes ago, just warmed up, took 1 more unit of Novolog since it's been like almost 4 hours since my 130 shot. Workout might spike me.
Guys, it's about 6 o'clock. I'm halfway home, walking from the gym. Had a really good chest workout, supersetted as always. And blood glucose said 116. Dex is reading 106 with a slight arrow down. And yeah, it's just, I don't know, that bolus. I kind of thought about it. I was like, it's kind of bad timing because it's like right before the workout. It's gonna really do. It's gonna peak when I'm done working out. And that's like the time where I'm doing steady state cardio. So I'm not going to make myself look like an expert. That was a dumb move. But we'll see where I go. Heart is kind of hard to breathe right now. And when I got to the gym. But I'm dying. Help me. Let's get a thumbnail, man. I haven't worked on thumbnails in so long.
What to do when you are not snacking. And what are you gonna replace that with? So it's 8 p.m. guys, I just had dinner. And Dex is reading 120, which I'm kinda like, ugh, please be wrong. And I decided to, after my shower, come here to the gym area, go to Starbucks, and work on my laptop, because, you know, not snacking and not like doing leisure things, which I've been doing a lot these past couple months, doing minimal work with like Instagram and YouTube, is I'll just like snack and watch like YouTube videos and random stuff. So I'm doing the things I know I should be doing. I made a list. I'm gonna work on the computer, and we'll keep you guys posted. I already brushed my teeth and flossed too, so you can tell I already closed the kitchen. No more. Update guys, it's 10 p.m. I'm at Anytime. Just got some more content work done. About to upload a podcast. And I wanted to say, well, this is a big deal. My blood sugar is 176 right now. And I didn't show you guys the meal, but what it was beef that was not cooked by my mom or me. So I'm assuming that it had some ingredients that, like, you know, Arabic cuisines, they add extra sugars in there that we don't know. And I just didn't really take that into account. I didn't really consider it. You know, I was low 100s range before that. And I took 6 units of R. But I was watching my older vlogs, and I wanted to say that if this happened to me months ago, this would have probably pushed me more to want a snack. But since we're in this challenge, and I'm since at this level mentally with food, I actually like hit my dome, like, all right, when are we gonna eat? Like, it was such a comfort right away. But yeah, I just took a really conservative 2 units of R, so like 1.75 in the shoulder in the gym, hoping I go down pretty soon. And yeah, almost done here. I want to go home. Just wanted to update you guys. It's just a weird thought how food gives you so much comfort.